And TrueCar.com says there are actually about 20 vehicles that are only made in Japan. That's going to make it harder to find those cars, and also they could go up in price. Those include the Toyota Yaris, the Honda Fit, the Insight, and the CR-V, and also some Infiniti, Lexus, and Acura models as well. Back to you.
Thank